Deforestation is accelerating despite all efforts and commitments. 2016, 2017, two record years in tree cover loss. What we lose is approximately the size of Italy each year. What we really lose is not just trees. Forests shelter biodiversity, provide livelihoods, store carbon, offer hydrological services, etc. We lose all the benefits forests and forest services mean. We lose our life, our future. What is behind? Irresponsibility, unrecognized rights, lack of law enforcement, greedy EU consumption? And what are the successes? What needs to be revised? Where can we do more? In finance? Along the supply chain? How can we change the incentives that drive deforestation? Who shall we have on board? How? We look at all these aspects at a high-level cross-group conference on forests at the heart of sustainable development, organized with FAO, with contributions from European commissioners and members of the forest community, including IUCN, FERN, WWF. We place great importance to interactivity at the event. Bring your ideas. Join us for the exchange in the morning of the 7th of February at the European Parliament, or follow us the web stream.